One of the main reasons that we shoot video with DSLRs is for the shallow depth of field. The way we achieve this shallow depth of field is by opening up our aperture, which allows a lot of light into the camera. Now this works great when you're indoors and there's not a lot of light. However, the problem comes up when you're shooting outdoors, which has a lot of light. So if we're using an aperture of, say, f2.8, and we've already lowered our ISO down to something like 100, your image will still be washed out because there's too much light getting into the camera.
The Swinger, the incredible new low-priced Polaroid land camera for black and white pictures in 10 seconds.
One way to prevent your image from becoming washed out is to increase your shutter speed. The problem though with this is that increasing your shutter speed past a certain point makes your image choppy looking. The reason your image becomes choppy is because each frame of your video is being exposed for a very short period of time. This eliminates the natural motion blur that you would expect in video. A better way to solve your washed out image problem is to use a neutral density filter. An ND filter stops some of the light that's coming into your camera, which allows you to shoot with a wider aperture. Now the experts will tell you that you should invest in a good, quality, pricey neutral density filter, and they're probably right. But if you're like me and you don't have the money for the pricey ND filters, what I did was I picked up a $20 variable neutral density filter. It allows me to shoot outdoors in the bright light, still shooting with an open aperture, a wider aperture, to get that shallow depth of field. Are the results as good as the professionals? Probably not. But it definitely helps. And if you're in the same situation I am, I recommend you try it. And if you like this video, please subscribe so that you'll be notified as new videos come out. Thanks.
Using the two different lenses, only changing the aperture in each case. As you can tell, increasing the aperture, which is lowering the f-stop number, allows you to